against managerless Oxford. The first half goal feast made up for last Saturday's goalless draw. Laurie Dudfield volleying in the pick of the bunch to help entertain another near 10,000 Boothry Park crowd. And it must have been a pretty straightforward half-time team talk for the Hull boss Brian Little. Gary Alexander, after a great example of third division goalmouth pinball, eventually getting his 18th of the season to wrap up the 3-0 victory.